Hello, everybody. My name is Leung Chuan. Today I talk about researching method, appropriate and systematic method. First, you should have a specific question suitable for studying in project. Next, choose appropriate systematic method and using systematic method is the soul of the research. It's important for successful to completion of the project. Next, what is scientific method? 1. Collecting data. 2. Formulating hypothesis. 3. Testing hypothesis. 4. Interpreting result. 5. Stating conclusion. Let be evaluated by others. Next, you should know how and as well as why. You must point out the nature of the problem. Second, choose and use tool. Once you have established the problem you want to deal with, and what hypothesis testing you want to accomplish. Next, what is authority to validity? Certain classes of problem show similar characteristics. Particular methods have shown be effective in avoiding threat to validity. Since researchers working on similar problems often interact with each other and from a community where certain practices and norms and become established. Next, outcome must be trustworthy. Research must help us. Helps to ensure validity. Potential threats. There are a number of potential threats to validity, like condition. 然后 the variety of the difference of the threat to validity. Threat to validity can occur in actual application, 然后 in application application of the choosing the method. Therefore, you must aware that there will be slight changes when you deal with different threats. Next. What is quantitative method? It has their origin in the natural science. Quantitative methods are techniques used to get quantitative data information. Deal with members and anything measurable, such as statistics and table and graphics are often present result of the methods. Yes. Look at this graphic. The quantitative aspect to emphasize that measurement is fundamental. What is qualitative measure? It have their roles in a social sense. Qualitative measures is creating analyzing and interpreting data by observing what people do and say. Qualitative measure often refer to means and composites and samples and characteristics and distributions of the things. Thank you, sir. Thank you for listening. Thank you, everybody. Bye-bye.